So earlier today, at some point, just a little while ago, the wind must have knocked the front off of this little library, and it was laying on the ground. And as far as I could tell, this guy just randomly stopped, parked his car, got his hammer out, and started fixing it. I know he doesn't live there. I know the people that live there. It's not, he's not somebody that lives in that house. How cool is that? How cool is that?